Welcome to Falling in Love with Zach, a 1-minute video series featuring artist exhibits going on now. Today we are featuring our Frederick Frisica collection. Frisica's style of painting is known as Impressionism, characterized by the use of unmixed primary colors and small strokes to simulate actual reflected light. Frisica was born here in Owosso, April 7, 1874. After graduating, he studied at Chicago Art Institute and the Art Students League in New York. In 1898, he then headed to Paris with $500 from his father. He stayed in France, eventually becoming neighbors with Monet. Zach has 4 original works by Frisica and mini prints for purchase. We are open 7 days a week, Monday through Friday, 12 to 5, Saturday and Sunday, 12 to 4, with free admission. See you tomorrow!